Hello people, welcome to RayRaj. We present you a super cool video on how to make a DIY wall decor. We need old newspaper, a pair of scissors, glue, brushes and paints, and a thick paper. Make newspaper rolls using a paintbrush as shown in the video. You will need nearly 70 to 80 newspaper tubes. Mark the given measurements on the thick sheet of paper and cut it out. Mark a small square on the other side of the base and cut it out. Apply glue all over the surface and start sticking these newspaper rolls one by one. Stick the newspapers carefully near this hole. Make sure that you use two newspaper tubes, a smaller one and a larger one separately. Finally, turn it over to the back side and trim off all these edges using a pair of scissors. So now we get a beautiful diamond shape. Take a newspaper tube and keep it beside the diamond and cut off the required length. And now let us make 12 to 13 tubes of the similar length. Let us apply glue towards one side and stick these tubes one above the other. Keep a tube, apply some glue and keep another tube. Follow this procedure until you stick 6 tubes one above the other. If you feel some of the newspaper tube is not proper, you can just trim off its edges properly. Repeat the similar procedure on the other side too. Use a scale to guide them properly. To make this corner more pretty and secure, take a small strip of white paper, apply a little bit of glue and stick it there. If you feel that it is not sticking properly, you can use again a scale to guide it. Now it's time for decoration. Use a light brown color to paint it all over this. I have painted all the corners, edges and the inner side with the light brown color. Color 5 tubes with dark brown and 12 of them light brown, and you can leave these edges as it is because we are gonna cut them afterwards. Take one of these darker tubes and stick it as shown in the video. Apply glue and stick it carefully. Leave a little amount of space, apply glue on both sides and start sticking these lighter tubes one by one as shown in the video. Continue the same process till you reach the end. Take a pair of scissors and let us trim all these edges carefully, and make sure that you do this one only after this entire thing dries up. Now let us stick all these remaining 4 darker tubes on all the 4 edges as shown in the video. Apply a little bit of glue and stick them. Do the same thing on the top side too. You can just take a dark brown shade and dab it all over on these edges to make it look awesome. So a beautiful wall decor is now ready, which also has a hole to hang to the wall. Now decorate this with a bunch of flowers and hang it to the wall. Wow, it looks amazing. Did you make this project? Let us know through the comment section. Do subscribe for interesting videos and please share this video with your friends.